Hi, my name is Zahala Swan. I'm a writer in Louisville, Kentucky. My question is this. The Afghan Ministry of Education has been successful in raising the literacy rate and enrollment. What kind of a future do you envision for Afghanistan and its neighbors in trade and education?